also wanted to point out the large black structure to my left, your right, because a lot of people ask about it, it was not here during the Civil War. So if you're trying to get your bearings, it would not have been here at the time. Instead of looking at that, you would have more like an open, empty field in the middle.
Island to island, so that, like, for instance, when the U.S. gets guns over on Morris Island, they have guns like this, and the Confederates are shooting back at them. The Confederates want to be able to aim at them and take out their positions, and the U.S. wants to do the same to Fort Sumter and the